Yeah. Well, all right. We talking about power, huh? Strange thing, those little five letters covered in by fascists as well as trendsetters. What a beautiful thing to be dominant. Should the Imperials ruin the whole continent? Goes hand in hand with your confidence. Some people try and gain it through politics. Other people catch fights with narcotics. But in reality, we chessboard objects. And the pawns always trying to catch the queen. You gotta make sure you never see that scene. It's the feeling of holding a gun at point blank. To the head of your enemies, tell them don't blink. Cause when you get it sometimes, you just don't think about repercussions that same power gon' bring. Who you willing to step on for your influence? Who you willing to backstab over silly shit? Is it really in the money that we race after? Or is it something more important we should chase after? Gold diggers get wet for it and race after. Niggas with it cause it's what they said they taste after. Propaganda right now becomes hate after. I left New Orleans underwater 3 days after. Now we proud cause the president is one of us. Should I defend him even if he was fucking up? Cause I ain't think when I was younger it was possible. Thought I had a better chance at the apocalypse. Now I zone out listening to Tupacalypse. The murder beats and chew drums on some dumb shit. Cause I wanted to, I ain't gonna lie about it. No, I gotta struggle, I ain't gonna cry about it. Guess it's a concept really if you think about it. Pardon me, but that's a deep, it got me philosophic. Others of us don't think it's some killer find it. I guess you gotta ask yourself, you got the will to find it. And when you do, you gon' know how to whittle and grind it. When you gon' leave a bush legacy behind it. Cause if you think about it, that's all that drove them. Niggas even tried to convince us that we chose him. The evolution won't be televised. More likely to take place over your Wi-Fi. You gotta find it for yourself, folks. I just hope that you're prepared to go through hell, though. Just to eat hors d'oeuvres and rub elbows with people who can change your life from their cell phone. I mean, just think about that for a second. Yeah, people can really change your life with one phone call. Now that's power.